If you're wondering what to give your loved one this Christmas, the following gifts are always worth considering. Chlamydia, genital warts, or even gonorrhea. At this time of the year, these little surprises are as common as ever, and although you may know of the need to protect against HIV, these other infections can be very serious, despite sometimes showing no obvious signs. Using a condom, of course, can help prevent their spread, so whatever you do give your partner for Christmas, make sure it's properly wrapped.
For more information about HIV or other sexually transmitted infections, call the National AIDS Helpline on 0800 567 123.